Time now for this week's legacy photos from around the country. Let's take a look. Now remember, you can send us your own legacy photos by visiting our website, that's cattlemen2cattlemen.org.